Remember the off-duty Alaska Airlines pilot who tried to turn the engines off on a plane mid-flight? Well, he's finally explained why he did it. He told the New York Times he had taken magic mushrooms 2 days before, and he thought he was dreaming that he was sitting in the jump seat. He thought he could wake himself up from the dream by crashing the plane. Problem was, he wasn't dreaming, he was in the jump seat, and he now faces more than 80 counts of attempted murder.